Ready?
There you go. Much
Are
better.
You ready?
How long has it been since we recorded last?
It's over a month.
I do have the video. Funny story about the last Smash Bros. Video we recorded. The audio didn't record for us.
Fuck me, are you serious? We're 30 seconds into the video, we're already swearing like sailors.
And welcome back. Yep, that was exactly an hour and 37 minutes. That was April 15th.
Fucking hell.
I don't think I've seen you since April 15th.
Alright, so it's been almost 2 months.
So a lot of fun stuff has happened in that time. Oh, let's begin.
I'm all the way over here. We're playing Yoshi's Island today because we've run out of things to do. It is the summer, or close to it. Doesn't feel like it, but it's summertime. Let's just start from World 6 just to fuck with people.
Let's not. We're gonna start with a clean slate here.
Okay. So this may or may not be 100%. It's as 100% as we feel like doing.
We're gonna.
It's, I don't give a shit, let's play. You're just gonna clean everything?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to attempt 100%.
I don't think it's that bad.
But if we're not feeling like it further down the road, we're probably just gonna complete
the game. I'm telling you, actually getting the levels themselves is not the annoying part. It's getting 100% and everything that could be annoying. Not that bad for the first couple worlds. 3 is where it really starts to get annoying with the fucking monkeys and the rest of that stuff.
Oh god, because it does become an Easter egg hunt.
Not that bad. There are some levels where it's particularly terrible. There's one level in 3 where you have to like jump into the trees randomly. One of the castles, you have to like break a hole in the ceiling. There's nonsense. I recently saw a playthrough of this, so I'm a little bit familiar with 100%ing it. Not 100%, but
do you watch playthroughs of everything?
No. I've actually slowed down a lot on the playthroughs.
Since I'm very familiar with actually playing the game, Ross, would you like to go through the tutorial?
Oh, I will go through the tutorial.
Have you played this before?
Alright, so this is what happens. You jump into the world, and it's like, what do I do? You're coming from the NES, you don't know what to do. So you move with the button. Okay, now they're just going to explain everything.
All right,
this is already worse than
Sequel.
Are
you making fun of Ego Raptor right now?
Okay, well, I forgot the floatiness is not as great as it... What the fuck? The controls feel terrible. I was gonna make fun of it, but eh.
B jumps, Y uses your tongue, and A throws eggs.
Yeah, but what's up with... Yeah, I don't like that. Isn't it supposed to be R that throws your eggs?
No, R locks on.
Yeah, these controls are gonna take some getting used to. Isn't there a way to change up the control scheme, I think?
I think there is.
I think actually hitting one of these blocks lets you change up the control scheme.
No, you do that on the level select menu.
Okay.
Way to go.
I did not see him. I'm blind.
Come on. I mean, it's kind of an unspoken rule in every video game is that you don't run headfirst into the enemies.
No, it's an unspoken rule that you have to die or at least get hit
this
on the
is
first
level.
Level
one. I'm gonna let you take level one.
I can take level one. I should be able to find everything in level one. I feel kind of bad about myself if I couldn't do that. Yep.
Eat that bitch. Eat that bitch.
Alright. Missed the first flower and then the special flower. Oh joy. Oh, that doesn't actually get him if you. Okay.
You are off to a great start, Ross.
I am off to a great
you.
Start. Let me tell you how great of a start I'm off to. So, how have you been, Ian?
It's been
a long time. It's been a short minute.
I'm still with the same girlfriend I've been with.
That's good. I love last.
9 months. It's definitely it's
still counting the days I've been with you.
I haven't gone on here yet, which is kind of sad. I have a new job now. That is the biggest thing with me.
Okay.
I think you want to go down that tube.
You can't go down that tube. There's a fence in the way.
All right, you need to chill.
I like going fast.
I mean.
Sonic. Oh, did you hear about the new Sonic game they're coming out with where you can make your own furry character?
What?
Yeah, they're allowing custom making characters in the new Sonic game.
Oh, I don't know how I feel about that.
You should feel 4chan about that.
There's a
Hold up. Right,
there's actually a, if you Google, you can Google any name and put the hedgehog afterwards, and it'll generate an image for you. It's pretty funny.
There you go. What up?
We're playing Yoshi's Island. We're talking about Sonic.
Well, you know, this is a furry, according to the community. Oh my god, hitting these buttons.
Isn't Yoshi, like, reptilian? Or,
I actually hit that.
Maybe he's, like, an amphibian.
I don't think I was supposed to hit that. I think I was supposed to get up there and hit that, but I hit it early, so I guess it's okay. That went nowhere.
Oh my, wow, Ross, take a deep breath.
Nah, no way. That's not how it works. So, what has been going on in my life? Well, I finished up school for the semester, so that was cool, and then I started summer school.
You're doing summer school?
Yep.
That blows.
Well, that was embarrassing. Okay, come on. Let's go. Hurry it up.
I know, that's like one of my pet peeves with this game. It takes forever for the enemies to spawn, just so you can restock your eggs.
A lot of the arbitrary rules are weird in this game. Like, if you hit an enemy with an egg, they'll respawn. But if you, oh, it's a flower, okay.
You kind of need that. Just shoot it with an egg.
There you go. Yeah, I can do that. But if you swallow an enemy that's not from one of those pipes, they don't respawn. Like, there's weird rules like that, which make everything a little bit more annoying.
Huh.
And then, of course, there's those shy guys that fly into the screen with the red coins, and then they fly off, never to come back. Those are my favorite.
You don't have to stop your forward motion to kill an enemy.
Yeah, I do.
We're missing one star. You are at 99%.
I am.
Shoot straight up, see what happens.
Am I? No, I'm missing a ton of coins, actually. Oh, this is. Oh, wait, no, I know what I'm missing. I have to go underground. I remember that. Okay. Let's
go. Back? Like, how
yes.
Far back can we go?
As far back
how
as you want.
How low can you go? Very nice.
Really?
Nothing
up here?
What a troll.
Hold up.
You can't go up there. I can promise you that.
Alright. There's probably a pipe down here I just missed. Somewhere. Oh, wait.
It's
this
like,
pipe.
It's like back in the... Oh, yeah. Down there.
Yeah, there we go. Oh wait, this is actually anything. No, this is not.
No, it's just a quicker enemy spawn, I think.
Yeah, sometimes there will be shit down there, but not today. But... Oh, that was beautiful. So it looks like we aren't 100% in this game. Let
this
me tell you what.
This is gonna be a long LP.
I already think I've taken too many hits. Oh, that's embarrassing. Are you able to just? No, you're not. Oh, okay, that means you have to go back up from there. So it was oh, how did I miss this? That's kind of embarrassing. Ugh. Maybe it was good that you gave me the first level. Okay. Okay, that will be a chance to get some of them back. I don't think it's possible to get all the ones I need back, but
I think
let's try. It spawns 8. Yes. If it spawned 10, that'd be
well,
perfect.
You're not getting in there. You're not getting in with an egg, I can tell you that. You have to get a shy guy and like, spit at it.
Hold up. No, I can get this. No, hold up. I can get this.
Alright, wow. Alright, good job. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Alright,
yeah, you were right. It was 8.
And look at that cute 7-off. So I'm going to be getting a sweet 93. Would have been great for college, but for here, in the Nintendo universe of Japan land, that is definitely a smack in the wrist. And a good old try again.
Yeah, it is a try again. Either go 100% hard.
Or go home. Get fucked. Welcome to Mario. Yoshi. Technically Mario. Fuck the levels that have Mario
where
you're running
in it. It is a Super Mario world.
Hey, I can get a bunch of 1-ups. That won't matter, because when we reset the game, they disappear. Well, that's the first level, and we already aren't getting 100%. Let's just say we'll go back to the levels and 100% them.
Maybe you should just let me take the next one.
Yeah, probably. The next level is the chomp level. Take an egg, leave an egg.
Okay.
Probably getting a no bonus game.
Oh, no.
Hey! I guess it's only fair that you do it.
Okay, I think we're going to be getting flip cards. Or not flip cards. Flip cards is Wolf's bonus game. We're going to be getting
Not scratch and
match. It might be scratch and match, but I don't think it is.
I think it depends on which flower you land on.
Yeah, it's scratch and match. Okay. This one's stupid. Okay, let's make a chode. That'll give me something good. Let's see what I tell you.
Hey.
Well, chode wasn't perfect, but it did something. Hey, look at that. That was beautiful right there. That's like my luck with regular lottery tickets. I win my $2 back and I get another one. So what has my life been like, Ian?
What has it been like, Ross?
Well, after I realized I had to do summer school, I did that. Grandfather is officially in the house now. He had a bit of a mini stroke, and it's a little bit difficult for him to walk.
Your brother told me about that.
Yeah. But he's actually doing really fine. I mean, he's pretty much okay. He might be going back upstairs eventually, but I'm living upstairs now, so. My brother is
your pet.
Yes.
Are the cats still there?
The cat is still there. The baby cats have been adopted, so we just have mommy now. Oh, so you actually are redoing level one? Okay, yeah. Let's see how much better you do with this than I did. I'll get into the swing of things. I'm not terrible at this game. It's just, I'm terrible at this game.
They give you more than enough stars.
I don't
want to
say
level.
Terrible. You're irresponsible with this game.
Hey, nothing like being irresponsible. Get that sitcom dad thing going on. What else have I been doing?
I just yesterday started the first bit of work on Animax, so that was cool.
What's Animax?
Animax is my name for Anime Talk Show now. Anime Talk Show is technically not what I'm doing, so I'm just like, I have to come up with a different name. I review an anime show to the max, so Animax. Okay, that works. I'm thinking about going with a new outlook for that. Like, I'm thinking that instead of doing a thing where I just record the whole series as a whole, if a show is short enough, like the one I'm doing next, I'll just record sort of a review of every single episode in a collective review, as well as adding everything else in, like the manga, how that holds up, shit like that. Again, you probably don't care because it's Usagi Drop. You don't know what that is.
Maybe do, like, arcs. If it's an anime with arcs, just do arcs at a time.
There's actually a surprisingly low number of animes that have arcs compared to ones that don't have arcs. It's a lot like American television, where if a show gets released, it's not going to have a ton. Well, you know, that's not true. Actually, a lot of American shows have a ton of episodes, and a lot of them don't. Anime is, like, a ton have no arcs because they're short shows. They go for one season, which is about 13 episodes.
Okay.
Usagi Drop is one of those cases where they're not 13 episodes. It all depends on how well it does and how much the actual person wants to do with the show. Whether they wanted to go for longer than a season, like that has a lot to do with it. And Usagi Drop is definitely not the show that really needed it. Especially considering that where the manga picks off where the anime left off is generally considered to be one of the worst departures in the history of anime. Like, no joke. I can't even spoil it, but what's the way to describe it? Imagine if say Naruto had a departure where Hinata became the main character and she had a gay relationship with Sakura. And it was just not explained well at all. Something like that.
Gotcha.
Just something that completely comes out of left field that was not really explained. Just something that's really out there.
I will admit, as much as I love Avatar and The Legend of Korra, they did kind of do that. at the very end.
Where they did give Korra
a lesbian relationship.
Yeah, also, I think you just...
I did. Motherfucker.
You know, let's not go for 100%, Ian. We said we weren't going to go for it if we didn't feel like it. And...
Yeah, but after the first level...
Yeah, it's pretty bad, don't you think? Again, there's nothing up there. Unless you shoot a egg up. The box is gonna, like, taunt you if you hit it. Also, you can hit the block with an egg. It's really funny. There's no more stars.
There's gotta be some stars, man.
What we need to do is just move on and then wait until we get minigames where you can get stars for free. Because the first world minigame that you get more often than any other is either Scratch and Match or it's the other one. It's flip cards? I think it's called flip cards.
I got 100%.
Oh, hey, yeah, that actually works. If you use red eggs bouncing off the ball, then yeah, that'll do it. I totally forgot about that. You know, I should have done that. Son of a bitch.
Nah, you didn't have enough. There was no way.
No, it's possible if you just keep eating enemies.
Yes.
You could keep getting it off the piranha plant. But there you go. There's 100%. There's not
a minigame. I kind of pulled that one out of my ass.
Okay. I'll take that.
I'm taking level 2.
Yeah, that probably works for the best. I'll just enjoy my little break. If we go this way, then you'll get level 4, which means you get the castle, which is fine, because then I get level 5, and level 5 has Hop Hop Donut Lifts, so I'm happy with that.